Hi to all, this is Darky here. In today's video we have sun heating, so stay tuned. Hi to all, today I'm on the roof of my house and I'm gonna put heat pipe vacuum tubes, so these babies, into that, and I hope to get some sun heating for my water. So wish me luck. So this is the dark here. I am almost finished with the heat pipes, and today weather, we don't have any sun, and now we have 52.5 Celsius, so 52.6, so that's really nice. So I have finished with installing the SunSystem, and this is the result: 56.5 degrees Celsius on cloudy day, 40 heat pipes. Here, this is just a prototype project, so it's based on Arduino. Here is the relay for turning on the pump. We have two sensors, one on the roof and one here on the tank. As you can see, on collector we have 12 degrees because it is slowly starting to heat up. But we don't have still sun on that side of the roof. I will try to be here when it started. So this is the setup. Here I have a wooden stove for heating the water when we don't have sun. And here we have expansion tank. Down there is the pump, and here we have to measure the pressure of the water. And you see there was 20 degrees, but in reality we have around 50, maybe 49 here on the bottom, and on the up we have a little more, 60. So now I'm going to go up. I'm gonna turn on the heating, and then I will come back and we'll see how many degrees can we collect in one day. So now, as you can see here, it is 29th of April 2025, and this project started 6 years ago, so it's 7 o'clock. We're gonna turn up the heating. The heating's up, and now let's see if the heating is really started. So this is my tank for water in the house. Here I have the temperature sensor where I can see if I have cold water in hot water in the tank, so I don't have to go down. As you can see, now it's rising and the heat is going through house. So now I'm gonna rest it, and when it will be finished I will go downstairs to see how many degrees Celsius of water do we have in the collector and how many degrees can we collect in one day. So stay tuned. So the heating is finished. As you can see, we went 1 degree Celsius. Now it's 22.5 degrees. So now let's go downstairs to see how hot water do we have still left in the tank, and see how much can be harvested from the sun. So now, as you can see, the collectors are at the sun and the heating is started. So let's go to see how they heat. On the roof is 31.3 degrees and in the buffer or the water tank is 21.5. So now we're gonna have, and the collector goes to 31.6, or now we will get the water pump will turn on. So yeah, and for the difference in the temperature in the collector and in this probe is because the zone temperature zone is here, and now the pump is started, so now it will show the real temperature in the tank. But you see, the collector is now, the temperature is falling down and this is rising. So let's see how many degrees do we have in the water tank. And yeah, this now it's 8 and 10. The clock is 8 and 10. So in the water tank we have, at the bottom we have around 46, and here we have around 49 degrees Celsius. So don't forget, this is 800 liters water tank, and at the roof I have 40 heat pipes, and recommendation is to have 80 heat pipes. So now we have only 40, so it's only half. So we're gonna see how much sun can we harvest it and to put in this water tank, how many degrees can we heat up this water tank. So stay tuned. Now it's 8 and 11. We have on the sun collector we have 28 degrees and in the water tank we have 42, and now it's almost midnight. So here, as you can see, we are at 58 degrees, so we gain around 10 degrees more or less. So you saw how my prototype version looks like. This is full version. This version I am selling it, so you can buy it if you are interested. PM me, and in the box you will have smart electronics. Here is port for updating. Here is 9 volts charger, goes here, and 2 sensors for the roof and for the water tank. Here you have connection where you put the sensors, AC in, and water pump. And on the display you have light that you can turn on and off. Here this LED shows if the system is on, and here is if the water pump is working. So that's it. So like you saw, this system works very good, and now it's time for upgrade. This system I have been used for 6 years, and now I'm gonna go full electric. So I'm going to say thanks for this, and now I'm going to full electric. So this is SV3 Dark. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and share, and don't forget to support me. SV3 Dark out. Bye.